It seems the future has officially arrived because researchers have developed a device that can actually read your mind. It listens to your internal voice, allowing the user to control devices or ask questions without actually speaking out loud. This device will completely revolutionize technology as we know it, and I'm gonna tell you how here on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Do you ever just catch yourself doing like futuristic things and thinking like, whoa, whoa? Like using your fingerprint to open your phone and pay for things? I still gotta check myself every time I do that. It's crazy to think that 15 years ago we were still dealing with the struggles of dial-up internet, and now a device has been developed that can actually hear your internal voice. It's a headset that uses electrodes attached to the skin as an intelligence augmentation device. It goes around your jaw and chin and hangs off the top of your ear. The electrodes underneath the device pick up these very small neuromuscular signals. These signals are triggered when a person's inner voice is speaking. The artificial intelligence in the headset then matches individual signals to individual words and feeds them into a computer. From there, sound is played into the person's ear, but it's not physically inside your ear like an earphone. This allows the wearer to still hear everything that's going on in their environment, while at the same time being able to hear the device. And in case you're wondering, it's actually pretty accurate. Like, we're talking like 92% accurate after a 50-minute session of customizing to each person, and it's only gonna get better. So I bet you're wondering, what practical, real-world purpose could this have? Well, according to Patty Mays, professor of media arts and sciences at MIT, we basically can't live without our devices, and using those devices is disruptive. But with this headset, you're not gonna have to stop a conversation to, like, let's say, look something up on your phone. The device can hear your internal voice, look up whatever you want, and then speak it back to you in your ear. It'll also be useful for AI assistants like Amazon Alexa and Siri, where instead of asking Siri a question out loud, like, let's say, what's the weather today, Siri? All you have to do is think it and Siri will tell you. Super interesting stuff, guys. Do you think you'd use a device like this? Let me know in those comments, but for now, I'm gonna respond to some of your comments from previous videos. Dean Winchester said, your videos are the reason I look forward to my day, TBH. Wow, you need a hobby or something. I'm just kidding, I love you. Millis J said, I like this woman. Thanks. Mark Thomas said, Charlotte, turn your hair into a potato. But why? The video is over, thanks for watching. If you need a place to get your trending news on YouTube, look no further and subscribe to IO. And if you like this video, show us some love by smashing that big old thumbs up for us. By the way, today is the last day to enter in our giveaway. Follow IO on social media to find out more info. I'll post the links down below in the description. Dude, the video is done. Stop watching, there's more videos over here. Look, there's a video right there and then there's a playlist. So just like click on that because this video is like stale. So. I'll see you next time. Bye!